Hello, so today we will see Java program to handle exceptions. So our first example based on arithmetic exception. So in arithmetic exception we are using package java.lang, which is built-in package in Java. So no need to import that package. So let's see the program. So in the program there is class example one, any name you can give, and save this Java file using same class name. So here you have to save example one dot Java. So in main method, this is the syntax: public static void main, and in that we are passing string arguments array. So when we have to handle exceptions, we have to use try block in which exceptions may occur. So that code we have to write in try block, and when exception occur, then code from the catch block will be executed and it will catch that exception. So let's see, in try block I have created two variables, num1 and num2. So num1 I have assigned 30 value, and for num2 I have assigned 0 value. And in second I am doing division, num1 divided by num2, and I am saving that result in new variable, output variable. So in this, 30 divided by 0, that division will happen, and we can't divide any number by 0. So arithmetic exception will occur, and from this line control will go to the catch block, and in that it will catch arithmetic exception with E object, and it will display that message: you should not divide a number by 0. So in this way we can handle exceptions at runtime in Java. So output of this program is: you should not divide a number by 0. Getting? Then next, second example, we will see of array index out of bound. So all of we know what is array. So array index start with 0. So in array we can save similar data type values. So see, in example we are creating one array, and in that we will assign the next index to some value. So see, in example you can see here we can declare array of 5 elements, and we are trying to access display the value of 7th element, but that 7th element is not there, so it will throw the exception. So that exception we have to handle. So how to handle that? So see the program. So in that, class is exception demo 2. So to execute this file, same, you have to save this file using exception demo 2.java. If you give another name, then this program will not execute, it will give some errors. Then in main method, in try block we have created array of 10 elements. So that name of array is A. Any name you can give, ARR. So simply I have given A name. And after creating an array of 10 elements starting from 0 to 9, now I am trying to assign 9 value to the index 11. But that array is from 0 to 9 only, 11 index is not there, so it will throw the exception, and it will be catch in catch block, and here this message will be displayed, array out of bounds. So see this output, array index of bound. Why? Because array is initialized of 10 elements from 0 to index from 0 to 9, but we are trying to access 11th index element, so this is throwing this exception. So this is the program of exception handling, in which we have a handle arithmetic exception, array out of bound exception, and we have used here try and catch block. So please like my channel, subscribe and share with your friends. If you want new videos on your interesting topics, you can type in comment on which topic you want next video. So this is Rahul Raskar from Parikrama College of Engineering, Kasti. Thank you very much.